Hi everyone, this is Anita Bhatt from India. Currently, I am a stay-at-home mom and I have recently cleared level 1 AFM exam. I had been preparing this exam on a self-study mode. It just happened that 2 weeks prior to exam, a team of D. Brown Consulting had arranged one detailed mock-up review session, and for me it was one of the best decisions to have enrolled for both the sessions, because two things happened to me. Number one, I came to know all the key areas which needs more practice, which needs more focus from the exam point of view, and second, detailed review session took us through each and every step of making the financial model. Key things to be kept in mind, like time management, tab structuring, how to make a neat assumption sheet which drives the entire financial model, and the best is a summary sheet which has a crux of the entire financial model. All these important things were explained in detail during that review session. So over the next 2 weeks, I practiced only what I learned from the mock session, and with the consistent practice, I was able to make my model in less than 4 hours of time. On the final day of the exam, I was very confident, and I made my model. I could build my model in the time of around 3 hours and 40 minutes. I still have good time in my hand to go through the model once again, to go through each and every sheet, check for any inconsistency or some formatting issues or any other issues. I had sufficient time in my hand. So overall, my experience was extremely good. I am so thankful to the entire team of the D. Brown for having that mock and review session, which has helped me immensely, and I'm sure that it has helped all other candidates who were the part of that mock session. A big thank you once again to all of you, and looking forward for one more session for CFM level. Thank you so much. All the best.